Here now with the head men's soccer coach at USC Upstate, Scott Halkett. And Scott, you're getting ready for the spring of 22, your spring training season. Talk a little bit about what kind of competitions you've got coming up. You've got a lot of fun things planned, I know, or lots of matches, I think seven for this spring. And you got some new players coming in. So give us a little primer on spring of 22.
Yeah, I actually love the schedule we've put together. It's actually five games that we're allowed to play. We add in an alumni game, which will be interesting. But so we have a really good spring schedule. I think the we start out with Newbury. We play against North Greenville University as well. We play against Limestone. So three real good Division II schools from around the area. And then we also play Wofford, and the last game is against the University of South Carolina, which we host in. All of the games will be hosted here at USC Upstate. So it's a good spring. It's going to give us a mixture of some really hard games. It'll test our guys, but also give us some games where we can, where we think, be able to look and do some manipulation on the field, try some guys in different positions just to see, get the guys ready for the fall. So I love the schedule we've put together. We've added three new players this spring. The first guy is Pablo Diaz. He's come in from he transferred in from Missouri State, and we have Joseph Christie. He's took a gap year. He's from Charleston, South Carolina. Was over in Spain playing for a year, and he's came back in. He's joined us, and then. We have Luke Halkett, who's actually my son. He's joined us, a local guy. He's played for CISA ECNL for the last 4 years. So he's graduated early, coming in the spring to be able to get ready for the fall as well. So three great additions for us. And then we're looking for a big recruiting class. We're busy working hard. Nico and I are working hard right now to finish up this recruiting class for the fall. So I'm excited. I think we put together a team in 2019 and 2021 that really was able to compete, and we learned a lot from that. And I think this recruiting class we have for the fall, if everybody comes in, who we hope, I think is going to be a stronger team than we had. So we're excited about the spring, seeing these new guys come in, about the schedule, and just about the potential that we have of the guys coming in for the fall.
In calendar year 2021, you played for a Big South championship, and you also played 28 matches in a calendar year, which, that's a lot, a lot more than normal. What did you learn about yourself? The practices, the games. Was there anything, now that you look back on it, was it different? What did you think your guys got out of being able to compete that many times in one calendar year?
I think most of having the opportunity to play that many games in a calendar year was beneficial, and it was a positive. We bounced straight from the spring season, which was competitive, playing in the conference championship, to the fall. There was no distance between the actual leagues and the competition. So we were able to use that momentum to be able to use it to get ready for the fall and implement some stuff in the fall. And the guys, it wasn't new to them. It wasn't like we had to reteach it. They were get ready to go right off the bat, coming in from preseason in August. So it was really good. I think one of the things towards the end of the year with the full schedule for our fall, with playing 20 games in the fall, it was from a coaching standpoint, I will say it was tiring. And by the end of the season, we were exhausted having the two. I think soccer's been talking about doing the split season when we have the 21st century model. And I think if we had played, kind of split it where we played half the games in the spring and half the games in the fall, it would have been fantastic. And I think it would have been much more enjoyable. The workload wouldn't have been as heavy for us. But I enjoyed it. It was the first time. I loved that kind of scenario. And for me, it was a positive. It helped us as a program to be able to have that many games to see where we are as a team, and just be able to analyze where we were as a program.
Scott Halkett, the head coach of USC Upstate men's soccer, as they get ready for the spring of 2022 season and the fall as well.